I'm the mother of Armani Sharpe. My son is a 20-year-old with autism. We lived in a community of Hazel Park and Ferndale. Armani has been falsely accused of these charges from Hazel Park and Ferndale. And these cities are presently prosecuting Armani based on these false charges. Armani is a victim of discrimination based on his disability of autism and profile due to his race. Armani is a nature lover, and part of his therapy is for Armani to take daily therapeutic walks, as he was doing the day of the incident. Armani is drawn to nature and wooded areas, such as the field where he was approached by the two women with dogs, which led to these false charges. Armani stands as a child. Since a child, Armani has never hurt anyone. Armani is a well-mannered person, and he's a soft-spoken person, and he doesn't engage in conversations without someone engaging with him due to his disability. Please stand with my family and Armani and demand justice. Please contact the local prosecutor, Melissa Schwartz, Dan Chris of Ferndale, and the city councilman and the congressman of the state of Michigan. We demand a full investigation of these false charges and all charges be dropped against Armani of these false accusations. Yeah. Thank you and for the time and the support for me and my family.
Drop the charge.
Yeah. Drop the charge. Drop the charges against Armani
Sharpe.
Drop the charges. Drop the charges against Armani Sharpe.
Drop the charges.
He's been accused for being a black autistic man walking through his own neighborhood.
Drop the charge.
Drop the charge.
Drop the charge.